Guys, today I'm gonna be playing God of War. So here you guys go. Let me get it set up. Alright, let's play. So I might not talk too much because put the tree on everybody. How's this dude carrying a whole tree? Like, dang. Is he gonna put it on this little boat? Is he? No. Is he gonna make... Okay. Oh. Pushing it on the river. Okay. Follow the river downstream.
Father? What? Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Trying to dwell on it.
Okay, I think that's good. Hold on, I need to set this up to where you can see the whole thing. Oh my god, why is this thing... There we go. Oh my god, bro. Can you move? Like... Okay, there we go. Now I have to push it up. It's a freak. Oh my god, bro. How does it do this? Why, bro? There we go. Alright, you can see the whole string now. There we go. I have never played this before. This is my first time playing God of War Kratos. I do know this is Kratos, and he's in Fortnite. Put the ball here. Ooh, I like the paddling on this game, though. Alright. This is probably just going to be like a 20-minute gameplay. Maybe 10 or 15. So, here we go. Carrying the tree again. I don't know how it got over here, but okay. Oh, wait. Oh, we were trailing it? Kinda, I guess. I don't know. Alright, let's bring this thing up this mountain. I don't know how this dude is carrying a whole tree with one arm. Like, this dude's a beast. Well, he is a god after all. He's the god of war. But... make sure to like and subscribe, and I think this is the second gaming video. I'll be doing parts of this, and the next game I'm gonna do is Minecraft. So okay, guess we'll put that down here. I don't know if he's like getting wood like for a lumberjack or something. I don't know. Dang, one arm with an axe. Mess it up. Alright, there we go. You can see it better now.
There, do I see no mother?
There we go.
Father. Okay.
looks scary. Wait.
She's ready.
What? Wait, what do you mean she's ready? That's... Wait, what did they get the log for? Hold up.
This knife was hers. Now it is yours.
Ooh-wee! Those graphics on this, bro.
What you want?
Let me just say the graphics on this are amazing. Let me just say something real quick. The graphics on this are amazing.
Now?
He said now.
This way.
Alright. Wait! Hold up! No, don't make me walk.
Father?
I found another one of the handprints.
I need to know if you can survive the journey. Rock.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. But... What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Oh, we're looking for deer. Access camera settings. No. What? Okay, I don't know what to do. Well, I have 6 strength. Why am I so weak? Oh, because I'm only level 1. Okay. Ooh, I found something. Lost and found. So I can be looking for stuff? I'm gonna go, though. Hold up, can I explore?
More tracks.
Yeah, can he not go?
They're too rough.
Can I explore and he not run? Okay, good.
Good.
Yep, I knew it. Chest. Yes, sir. I'm not missing these. What else we got? I'm trying to find to see if I can find any more things. What do I jump? I can't jump. Is anything up there? remember? Also,
boy.
Tracks. Yep.
No way. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountain goat?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
And then he walks in it. Imagine. Alright. No, I'm not fixing to leave this place. I'm not exploring back here. Can I go back there? How do I vault? Can I like jump over things? Can I go back there? I don't see nothing. Alrighty. Let's go. Found a couple things. Anything right there? Nope. Okay. Let's go.
I'll scout ahead.
Alright.
Oh! Now what?
Good.
This way, boy.
Huh? Oh! Dukes can jump!
Wait. Deer drops. They're fresh. See. This way.
Hold up. Now you're telling me how to vault. Oh. Is that an elk?
Slow down, boy. You're hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Yeah. Found something. Another chest. Ooh, found something. It's got a white chain. I don't know if I can do that just yet. Ooh, I see something over there though. Can I get over there?
We broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Fight it. Find it.
Okay. Well, why are you doing that? No, bro.
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Sit down! I didn't take any damage. Hold on, there's something over there. Ooh, looks like something like someone got there. Oh, someone's sitting there. Someone, bro, someone's literally sitting there. I don't know. Is he dead?
They've never come this close to our
room. Deep.
Keep moving.
What is that? What the heck? No. I didn't get hit. Hold up. Bro, this is a whole place. I'm not fixing to go somewhere else without looking. Hold up that. Whoa. Treasures.
Should we be in here?
I don't know what that is, bro. Oh, destroy the seals? That's one. That's three. An apple legendary, 1 of 3 or 1 of 13. Eden apples are the choice food of gods. Find the 9 total apples in the world in chests locked by magic. Every 3 you collect will increase your maximum health. Okay. Nice. There's a, I think, 2 or 3 more rooms. One more. See what's this way, buddy.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
I'm not worried about tracks. I'm worried about treasure, buddy. Oh. I don't know what hack silver is, but I have a lot of it so far. Just punching open chests. And this is where I was trying to get, and I couldn't. I think, isn't it? Yep. Sure is.
Mind the edge, boy.
Oh, there's more treasure down there. Well?
You gotta go down that chain.
I can't, like, jump to big places yet.
You gotta do it like that.
You can't just jump in the air.
You have to climb up the rocks that were right there in front of you. Oh, there. Okay, there it is.
Yeah. Is there any silver up at us? Nope. Okay. Climb the chain. Was he on my back? Oh, freak. Get him with the dubby. Get him with the dubby! Sit down. What is this? Ooh, what is that?
You can no longer use it.
Just hack silver? Come on, man. Ooh, what's some more gemstones or whatever these are?
They weren't me. Gemstone.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Alright. Need that. Lost and found. 2 out of 4. Can I vault? Can I vault this? Can I? Nope. I feel like there's something over there. What is that black dot? Or white dot? Okay. It's over there. Let's go back up. Climb. Let's see. All right. Can I?
I wish
Mom were here. Okay. We go. Oh boy. Alright. Finish this journey. Alright. Let's go this way. More tracks.
Up there! You went to the old temple. My mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
How do I get down there? What's I don't know how to get down there. I can't jump down there. Can I go this way? I can. Okay. Bro, why can't you just go over that? Like, go this way? Why can't I go? I can't, bro. I literally can't get over there. You kidding me? Why? Okay, this is just, bro. You
gotta see what's up ahead.
No. I wanna get over there.
Maybe you come back to it.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
I could just throw my axe and kill it. Bro, what are we at? I swear I could. Oh, it disappears. Okay. That's cool. Now can I go back? Bro, literally they shut the door. I can go out, but like, I definitely go out. Just go over there.
I went hunting with mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Alrighty. Are you screaming? What the? During combat, an enemy's health bar is displayed above them when they take damage or when targeted by Kratos. I thought it was Kratos, but okay. Here?
You froze it in place.
Oh my god, bro. I'm gonna do this for like 28 minutes. Okay. Get off. Go to the side and use them? Hold on, what's in here? Another chest. Alright, bet. Some more hack silver. I guess I'll do it a bit. Ooh, gemstones. I need that health. go up here. Let's go.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.
I know that, son. Yeah, they wouldn't put this chain here for no reason. So I'm gonna climb up this. Oh, so now you come with me, okay. Let's see what's up here. More gemstones. Stupid. Frick. I didn't know that would explode. Okay, what the heck? Really, bro? Here. There's something in there. Up this gate. Actually, I'll do the video for like maybe 30 minutes. Alright. Alright, let's go. I need to go kill the deer before the video ends. I wanna go, you know what, screw it, I'm going this way. Didn't put this here for no reason. I want to do everything.
Can you pick that shield up?
I have one. See what.
Oh.
What is this?
Here. Boy.
Oh, look. It's Skull and Ati, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there?
The wolves that chase the sun and moon.
The sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Okay. Yeah, so I needed to come over here. That's cool. Alright, now let's go kill the wolves. I mean, the whatever. Let's go. Bro, why did it... Let's go kill the. Well, actually, when I kill the deer, the video ends. There's a cave. So I just want to explore everything. We got a chest. What is that? Oh, I've already got that. Okay, let's go. Where do we need to go, boy? Multiple places we can go.
Father, look.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Feet solid. Steady yourself. Exhale and...
Boom!
I got it.
Good.
Why did we not shoot it in the head?
That's not where you're supposed to shoot him.
That's the most...
No, where you shot him is where the lungs are.
Alive. What's wrong with this deer, though? Hold up. Wait!
Your knife.
And wait! Oh!
No. Finish what you started.
Don't do it. No, please don't.
He has to.
Why?
Because it's gonna die anyway.
No. He can't do it. Yeah, that's
I can't.
Bro, no. Oh, I thought he was gonna do it in the eye. Dang. doing? Got a gang going on you? What's going on? Oh. That was in the beginning.
What's his name?
Kratos. Sheesh, bro. Oh my god! Oh my god! What is that? Hold up, I gotta do this fight. Hold up, real quick. I gotta do this fight, guys. I'm just gonna make this video 40 minutes. What is that? Defeat cool. Press square to command Atreus to shoot arrows. Hold and then hold L2, then press full. Then press square to target a specific enemy. Enemies will be distracted from attacking Kratos when they are hit by an arrow. The number of arrows that Atreus can shoot is the end of the corner. Once shot, arrows take time to recharge. I bet. That one took me 3 minutes to play him.
You are not ready.
Dang, bro.
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
Bro, what do you mean? Bro, if he wasn't there, you would have died.
I can do this.
He shot him with an arrow, and he got distracted, and that's why I was able to kill him. What the? He just disappeared? I got 100 XP. Yeah, I guess we're going home.
I can't.
Do not speak again.
Mark trees. Dang, bro. Trolls toll. Dang, bro.
The path almost this way.
That was fucking
Did you hear him?
Yeah, the path almost this way.
Duh. That's what he said.
Yeah.
I don't think he would say duh.
Why?
Because this is like back in time, isn't it?
It's like a primal, but not like stunning enemies. An enemy stun bar is located below their health bar. Attacking an enemy in quick succession inflicts stun damage, causing the bar to fill. Once the bar is filled, the enemy is stunned. Press R3 to grab a stunned enemy. Arrows and barehanded attacks inflict extra stun damage. Kratos can switch to barehanded attacks by throwing the axe or sheathing the axe by pressing right pad. Ooh, that combo though. Do I need to tell you twice to leave me alone?
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Dang. Nah, I'm gonna get the door open, all right. Fine. We'll try again. Dang. It's locked? Okay. Guess we gotta go this one. Where do I need to go now? Do I shoot it? Give me back my hand. Sit down! You ain't coming near me, boy.
The stun bar was going up.
Huh?
His stun bar was going up.
And I told you.
Wait, was it R3 to cap? Yeah, it was R3 to grab him. Okay. Give me that. I didn't read what it says. What it says. Trees returned to the house.
Well, why would a fire troll burn Mother's garden? And since when are drawbridges so close to the house? And what was that frozen thing that attacked them?
I do not know. Now be silent.
Dang, bro, chill. Just listen to him for once. Guess we're going in the house.
Inside, boy.
Oh, it's the ashes from when he burned his mother. He put the ashes in the bag. Seen him here. Hold up. Let me just explore this for a second. Hold up. You better not make me talk to him. I will, but like I want to explore for a second. Yeah, it wants me to press circle on that, so we're good.
Why did I expect it to be any different now that she's...
What you talking about? I'm over here? Alright, I guess we can do something.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. When you...
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit you?
I want you to try. Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That aid is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready. Quiet.
Come on out! There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Quiet. Beneath the floor. Now.
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do not know.
What are you talking about?
I do not know. Get in.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Open the door, see what happens. I'm ready to hit him with his axe. Who the heck?
I thought you'd be bigger.
Yeah, I know you ain't talking. You 4 feet.
Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better than us, so much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You know what I just fought,
buddy?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do.
Oh my god, dang! He is so little! What did you pick? That's what you missed.
How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Sit down. Sit down, big fellow. go. Again?
You talk too much.
Sam. Bro, what are you doing? Why is this cutscene letting him beat me up?
You won't talk?
So stupid.
Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house with.
Better not be alive. Is he alive? No way, but he's dead.
You're a Spartan?
What's that?
Like, it's a group of people.
No.
That's what he called you.
Oh. What do I do?
Go back to your house.
Yeah, Yeah, I can't do anything.
Walk.
I can't. What do I do? That's not the way. I can't get up that way. Oh yeah, I can. Oh yeah, I can.
Guess we don't want.
I freaking knew it. So soon? Freaking knew it, bro. Oh my god! His shit break his arm! What are you doing? Kick him! Kick him!
I can't feel any of this.
Here we go or something. Go. Get on there. Get on there.
Let's finish this.
You can't beat me!
Okay. turn, fall. Let's go. Come on. Or maybe, I should say, lay down. Yeah. Oh my god. I swear to god, if he's not dead. Come on, bro, get up. Come on. Oh my god. He is injured as freak. Thanos, you're a god. That's more like it.
And neither am I. I do not know how to do this without you.
Talking about his wife?
His son.
No, he's talking to his wife that they killed. It's not his mom, it was his wife.
You cannot
stay. I know.
He said his mom earlier.
I was talking about like the son's mom.
Oh.
Right. If he's not under their room,
boy.
There was so much. I thought
he died.
You're all right.
Yep.
I am all right.
Holy crap.
Come.
Notice how old his blood's gone now?
Mm-hmm. I wasn't ready.
You are not. We have no choice now. Prove me wrong.
Yes, sir.
Is he going out by himself?
The mountain. It's going to be a long trip.
The marked trees.
Yes, but an important.
All right.
I did what had to be done.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. Ray will not feel for you.
I understand. Has this been here all this time?
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
Holy crap.
Okay. Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge. Maybe take this off.
Go.
Made it.
Holy bro. Hey, hold up, what's up there? Let me get up here, boy. Guys, I think I'm gonna end the video in an hour and 15 minutes. And I'll do a part two, maybe today or maybe tomorrow. But I'm not 100% sure when.
Gifts and hang them with each other. Y'all look really old.
Yes.
What is it? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
Okay, what do we do now?
Will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Oh.
Let's go back up. Wait, hold up. Let me see if there's anything. Can, but we're only got six hacks over. Are you kidding me? That is beautiful, bro. Holy crap.
Look,
that is beautiful.
All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there.
Did you cut those down?
She had marked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd she do that?
Come. No looking back now.
Anything I missed? So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Dang, that wasn't your mom's voice, buddy.
I do not know.
Okay, okay. Yeah, okay, okay. Area discovered.
For my mark.
Will Wildwoods.
Ready anyway.
Threat indicator. Threat indicators around Kratos point toward off-screen enemies. Gold indicators signify nearby enemies. Flashing red indicators signify an incoming attack. Flashing purple indicators signify an incoming projectile. Is it a quick turn?
More enemies. Focus on. If you want to help, distract them. Whoever is not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that. All right.
Look up there.
Here. Boy.
Sir.
What does this say?
There's a Yetnar settlement there.
Yetnar.
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is bugging me.
Okay.
But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't know. No?
Okay. I guess you can destroy the, like, kind of like, little things for axe over. That's just for a little extra, you know. Not this way? Where do I go then? Oh, okay. So. path to the mountain. Ow.
Sorry, not ready.
Sit down. Boom. Shink. Boom.
Space your shots. Speed cost accuracy.
Go.
Alright. Let's go.
Hey,
so there's
a chest over there.
What chest? Ooh. Some hack. Hell's Touch. Let runic. Light runic attack, an extremely quick burst of energy that interrupts and knocks back all nearby enemies. Ooh. Runic attacks. You have acquired Hell's Touch, light runic attack gem. Runic gems allow you to customize your weapon to enable light and heavy runic attacks. The weapon tab is where you can slot runic gems into your weapon. Ooh, okay, this is what I was looking at earlier. At the beginning. Oh! Hold up, that looks really cool. I need 1,000 XP to upgrade it. Hell's Touch. Press X to equip Hell's Touch Light Runic Attack Gem into the Living Axe. Alright. Move down to select the Heavy Runic Attack slot. Alright. Wooden Grip. Okay. Okay, I don't know armor. Let's go to armor, let's see. Okay, so I can upgrade my armor. Oh, he's got armor too. Tunic of Hope, okay.
I think we can go through here.
More drawn. But he's not moving. Are they dead? I mean, more dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Enemy difficulty. Enemy difficulty is represented by the color and number of their health bar. The color of enemy's health bar range from green to purple, depending on how powerful they are compared to Kratos.
Remember, accuracy over speed.
Thank you.
once. Show me control.
Ooh. Oh, wait. Guys, it's past 15 minutes, so I'm going to end the video here. I'll see you guys in part two.